Howdy. I'm at the Deep Space Disposal Facility. I think this is a really good place to get some raritanium. As such, if I'm not mistaken, this debris over here has a good chance to drop raritanium. And it does, as you can see, there's... Yeah, so I'm gonna, like, choose the first challenge or something and then just get some raritanium here and then restart until I have 60 in total. Right? That's the amount you need to get for the nuke. I'm not getting it now, apparently, so let's assume that you only get it on the second challenge, and we're gonna go ahead and blow the stuff up. Maybe it's really unlikely to get it, and I got super lucky. I don't think that would be the case. Titanium. No, so you are getting it. Slowly but surely. I don't presume I want to destroy those. I was gonna reserve this for, like, just before challenge mode. So I don't really want to just grind over and over. Let's see if I can find a good place to get some raritanium. Well, we know where you can get it, right here. Don't really want to do it, and you need 60, which there may actually not be enough of, but luckily, I don't have to leave the vehicle anymore because I have all the crystals unlocked on this planet, so I can just gun it straight for the raritanium, and hopefully there's 60, although I'm at 11, I think. Yeah, so I only need 49. Well, I've already got a good amount, as you can see. So this is to get raritanium and then later on to get bolts. I don't want to have to be doing this. But I figure, you know, this is better. What better time than now to grind? I, of course, hacked, or not really hacked, but I used a bit of a glitch to get myself some bolts in first Ratchet and Clank game. So some honest, good old-fashioned grinding is a nice change of pace, I would argue. And, well, I know a spot where I think you can get, like, I want to say 2,750 bolts in a few seconds. And in challenge mode, that's 27,500 bolts in a few seconds, which is a fair difference. So, it might just be worth keeping the grinding until challenge mode, but in challenge mode the whole point is that you don't really need to grind anymore, but it obviously is a lot more efficient in challenge mode. You gain bolts so much more quickly. But if I had the Rhino 2 in this mode as well, then that would be that much better, because it's incredibly insanely overpowered, of course, as we know. So well, I mean, maybe you don't know that it's strong. It's very strong, so you know. I guess I'm gonna go for all the Raritanium on this planet. It's looking increasingly likely that I'm gonna get the 49 that I need. Maybe you even get a little bit of a skill point for getting all the Raritanium on this planet. And it looks like there is an equivalent vehicle in the Tondor Wastes as well. I'm not gonna get all the Raritanium I need, am I? I don't think so. Looks like we're running out, and well, at that point, what do you do? Mom's returned. Okay. Well, how many are we up to? 26. I need another 34. Well, this sucks. It sucks a great deal. So, as such, I suppose this will be the video in which I do the optional ship battles. So we'll call this video Optional Stuff 1. So let's start out with the very first optional spaceship battle section. Gonna get slight amounts of volts, but I'm really here for the Raritanium, and I need 34 of it, so. It's a good thing I've got lots of time today. 30 space wasps in 2 minutes. With the super cannons that I have at my disposal, this should be no problem, and hopefully we're gonna get a decent amount of Raritanium. It's going well so far. Yeah, that's excellent progress. And these ice blocks look as though they have a very good chance of dropping the Raritanium that I desire. And more and more. Wow. This may not take very long after all. Come on then. Just about on time. Of course, you'd expect these first optional missions to be fairly easy. I wonder what these space wasps even are. And why they make such a weird noise when you blow them up. Whoa. I can count myself a little bit lucky there. Well, I just got 9. Wait, no, did I get? No, I got definitely more than 9. Doug's best pilots remain. There's 10 of their best ships. Luckily, mine is better, so. And this is a fair way to get some bolts. Probably something you should be doing earlier on in the game. I left it for basically the very end, so. Sorry, that was getting hyped by the fact that 3 is forthcoming. Right, and this is the annoying part. The racing around the rings, and I missed one, obviously, so... I'm doing this sort of burst approach with the boost such that I may maintain the charge as much as possible on it. Ah, god damn it. In fairness, you do get a fairly decent amount of bolts for doing this. I imagine that if I had done all this to start with, and if I'd also done all the various hover bike racing as well, I would not have had any economic problems, or much fewer economic problems, throughout the course of this playthrough, but the decision has been made. Cock. I'm not sure how many you're allowed to miss before you lose. I'm gonna guess 3. Alright. Camera very kindly straightened itself there. This is very Jack and Daxter-y, this... Even the sound that these rings make when you go through them reminds me of Jack and Daxter a lot. I feel like I missed that last one, but... Yeah, this is really, really like Jack and Daxter. Except, of course, in Jack and Daxter you don't go out in space. Or do you? Actually, you... I technically do? Alright, is that good enough? Is that acceptable? Yes, alright. And that was everything. And of course you can do them again for fewer bolts than the first time you did them. Yep. Deep Space Disposal. And this is where you should get a lot of Raritanium. Almost said Raritanium bolts there. That would have been very wrong. That's my mom there, by the way. She knows that I'm recording, but she's not taking the time to perhaps have a phone call elsewhere. Quite quirky. Let's just blow up these saboteurs. Of course, if you had, oh, the camera, if I had the nuke that I so desire, this mission could have been done in seconds, and that's why they advise that you do this to grind bolts and Raritanium. This or the next one, I don't quite remember, to be honest with you. Something in this area, because it's so small and so contained that a nuke pretty much hits almost everything in this area. I think this is more for Raritanium though than bolts. Bolts are in the next section, the one on Gorn. The Thug headquarters. No, those are just Snivellac, my bad. The Thug fleet, perhaps. Come on, give me some Raritanium, that's what I'm looking for. Yeah, that's right. That was a very, very ugly noise I just made right there, and I apologize for that. Come on. No, dude. It's okay, there's 15 of these power scepters left, and only 5 of them, so... Just going over my math. Hello, sirs. Do you think you're gonna die? the last one. There we go. 9,000 bolts. 10,000 bolts. Okay, repair drones have gone berserk. That sounds like something I can handle. Come on, just missing a few more. Oh, it tanked one of the missiles. That's not good. 49. Come on then. Actually got way more Raritanium in the Thug Rendezvous section than in here. But I distinctly remember this being a great place to farm for Raritanium once you actually have the nuke. And of course at this point I might as well just grab all the Raritanium once I have it. Should be able to get like 2 or 3 Raritanium with each attempt, and you can do each attempt in a few seconds, so you can see why that would be advantageous. Partial shield. Cool, thank you. Ten missile, Raritanium, more Raritanium. Oh, come on, though. I don't look forward to the rings mission that's gonna obviously take place here as well. More Raritanium, you say. Just go ahead and see if any more of it can be uncovered there. Doesn't look like it. Alright. Cool. Ace Bunion, one of the galaxies, premier space races, challenges race to disposal facility. Okay. I can do that. And again, just the sound these rings make is so like Jak and Daxter. Ooh. Going behind here. I know why I'm focusing on the sound of these rings so much. It just struck me that it's very Jak and Daxter-esque. And of course, I intend to play Jak and Daxter as well once I'm done with After Arsenal. And possibly other stuff. Thinking I might want to play the 3 original Crash Bandicoot games first before proceeding with Jak and Daxter, just to kind of, you know, get the picture, get an update on what. Not get an update, but just kind of get the background, if you like, for Naughty Dog before they made Jak. It's tough to say which one I preferred, Crash or Jak. So they've both got great games, games I'm not hugely fond of. The first Crash Bandicoot game I'm not a big fan of, and the first Jak and Daxter game likewise, but Jak 2, and to a lesser extent, Jak 3, and Crash 2 and 3 as well. Ooh. Big fan. Alright, there's that. Next. Thugs for Less Fleet, Gorn. I'd have to say Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped, I think, is a fantastic game. $25,000 bolts. Wow. You probably get like 250,000. Oh, really? Alright. Yeah, in challenge mode, you probably get like 250,000 the first time you do this. Which, believe me, isn't that much, because weapons cost like 600,000 easily. Ooh. There's probably a few platinum bolts I'm missing here as well. At least one. Let's see, is it through here? No. is right there. Come on, just five more. Four more. Well, hopefully these 19 enemies are kind enough to drop some. Or just die, that's fine. Either drop some Raritanium or just drop dead, that works for me. There we go, just three more. And you would think, looking at the rate at which I'm getting these, that it's probably gonna happen. Yep, two more. You ever wonder if maybe, like, the term two more came about, there we go, as a misunderstanding, like, let's say a tumor, I think, is the same as cancer, like a brain tumor is like saying brain cancer. And I was wondering, maybe, like, they were operating on a patient that had cancer back in, I don't know when they came up with the term tumor, and maybe the surgeon was foreign and they was like, there's two more of something that there were supposed to be, you know, two less of than there actually were, because the tumor made it so there were two more, and they were like, oh, two more, like, you're saying this is a tumor? Yeah, it's a tumor. Okay. We trust you because you're a good surgeon. That's almost certainly not how that actually came about. In fact, I'm just going to look that up later because I'm quite curious. First, we're going to go ahead and grab the nuclear detonation device. There we go. Just making sure I got the right one. Raritanium. Yeah, it's the right one. Let's see.
Forms a mass tumor directs here. Let's see. Cancer is a normal cell growth. Yeah, so they're basically the same thing. Tissue growth, cell growth, just abnormal. So the word is okay. Neoplasm, we know that, but where does tumor come from? Elements of human cancer. Yes. Tumor etymology. From Old French, tumor. From Latin, tumor, swelling. From tumel, eye bulge, eye swell. English usage attested since the 16th century.
All right. Now that that's been confirmed, let's go ahead and check out a few of the possible grinding sections. So you have the deep space disposal. And this is where you would grind for Raritanium, which I'm going to do real quick. And I think, I'm not actually sure which one you would want to go for. We'll try a bit of both. So, let's try second one. All right, select the nuke. Three left, and no Raritanium. Two left, and again, no Raritanium. Four left. And still no Raritanium, which is surprising to me. So let's use the third one. 13 left, one nuke ammo. And some Raritanium. Two left. There's some more Raritanium. Yeah, definitely this one. Why, How much have I got then? That was not the best shot. So I might as well just go around, get all the ones that you can, because not all of them gravitate towards you right away, I notice. Yeah. So just fly around a bunch. So this is obviously a very effective method for grinding for titanium. Must be getting like 6 or 7 of these with every round. Oh. What the fuck? Alright. That was very, very strange. No, that was a poor shot. I hit him right in the face so it didn't blow up in the center. Strange how it's only hitting... It's not hitting all of them now. Yeah, see, there's 9 left. It used to be 2 left. Why is that? 12 left? Seems like they've gone in different places now. Very strange. I've got 57 left. Sorry, 57 collected. Partial shield. It would be nice if I got a reliable nuke ammo every time, so I could just shoot 2 of these at a time. Alright, well, that's the way to grind for raritanium, and I already have about 60, so... That's cool. Next up is how you would grind for bolts. Challenge either 2 or 3 on this planet, I believe. Defeat the ghost ship. No. Okay, so clearly it must be this one. Yep, 0. No. 2750. 0. Yeah, so that's how you do it. You just shoot above that tree and you get 2750 bolts each time. How do you possibly go about killing this thing like so? I got a lot of raritanium there. Might actually be the more desirable way of getting raritanium, although it clearly probably takes more time. Or at least it takes more player effort for sure, but I got significantly more raritanium that time than I ever did singularly in a single round of the Deep Space Disposal Facility. Come on, you ghost ship bastard. Can you hear that noise in the background? That's my home phone ringtone. It's fucking annoying as hell. Come on, blow up. You're not blowing up. Where are you going, ghost ship? Because let me tell you, the only place you're going, as far as I'm concerned, is in the ground. Ooh, get fucked. Come on, blow up. Come on, blow up! Yes, there we go. And now, the rings. Fuck. I'm not fine with that. It looks like it's always the same pilot challenging me. You really should just give up at this point. I have the power of retries. How the fuck am I missing those? Well, let's not miss any more, because I'm guessing it's... Maybe it's not three strikes and you're out, because I've missed three, and clearly I'm still in this. Maybe you can miss as many as you want. That would not seem right to me, but... what? Maybe I shouldn't boost. Goodness. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I missed that one as well. So five. I can miss five and still race that. I don't think that's right. Obviously, if my goal is to get 3.5 million bolts, I might as well give up now, because I'm not going to. I can tell you, based on the fact that if it takes, you know, if I'm doing it for 2,750 bolts, not to mention the fact that you have to choose the challenge every fucking time, which is incredibly annoying. Even if I do this over and over again, I'm still not getting that much. So that you might as well just wait until challenge mode. I suppose... next time... I'm gonna go ahead and complete the Tundor Wastes, but of course it's gonna be for the next video, because this one... might be getting a little bit long. It's somewhat long. As you can see, I have 194,000 bolts. And that's not nearly enough. It's enough for the hoverbomb gun, though. Place that there as well. Let me try to think. Zodiac, Rhino 2. What am I missing? What am I forgetting? I don't know, dude. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get the remaining 12 moonstones. Or I think, is it 10? Let me see. 12. I'm gonna go ahead and get the remaining 12 moonstones in the next video. And then we'll hopefully complete this and get to challenge mode real quick.